Welcome to Yoga for Everybody. My name is Susan Glasson, and I'm very proud to teach yoga at Kahle Community Center in Lake Tahoe. Our practice today will emphasize breath and gentle asana, or gentle poses. So please take your easy seat, your sukhasana. For me, I'm sitting on a couple of blocks. You can sit on a pillow or a blanket, or just on your mat or on your floor. We also have today a chair yogi with us today, so if sitting on the floor is challenging for you today, feel free to do this practice seated in a chair and follow along with Liz. So thank you for being here with us, and we'll begin. Lengthen your spine upward. Roll your shoulders back. Center your head directly on your spine. Level your chin with the mat. And close your eyes. Just begin to notice your breath. Notice your inhales and your exhales. And as your awareness of your breath increases, begin to lengthen your inhales and your exhales. Allow your breath to wash away your day. Start to notice if your inhale is longer than your exhale, and focus on evening out your inhales and exhales. We'll all take an inhale together and an exhale. Inhaling to the count of three. Inhale, two, three, exhale, two, three. Inhale, two, three, exhale, two, three. Take two more rounds of breath at your count. And after your second round, come back to your normal breath. On your next exhale, very gently lower your chin to your chest and open your eyes. Inhale, gazing forward. So at Kahle Community Center, in our Yoga for Everybody class, our motto is, it's your yoga. So remember that as we continue through our practice today. If at any time you feel uncomfortable, you feel tired, you feel stressed, please feel free to take a break. It's your yoga. Be kind and gentle to yourself. We'll take three sun breaths. So on an inhale, sweep your arms up to the sky. And as you exhale, draw your hands down through heart center. Beautiful. One more. Inhale. Exhale, hands to heart center. One more. Inhale. Exhale, draw your hands down through heart center. On your next inhale, sweep your arms to the sky. Palms meet, and we'll take a side stretch to the left. So left hand can come to the mat or to your waist. Right hand reaches up and over, finding a full side stretch. Long deep breaths. One more full cycle of breath. And on your next inhale, sweep both arms to the sky. Palms meet. And exhale, draw your hands down through heart center. Other side. Inhale. And as your palms meet overhead, exhale your right hand to the mat. Left arm reaches up and over. And on your next inhale, bring both arms to the sky, palms meet. Exhale, draw your hands down through heart center. Place your hands by your hips, roll slightly back, and reverse the crossing of your legs. Take a breath here. And on your next inhale, sweep your arms to the sky, palms meet overhead, take a gentle twist to the right, left hand comes forward, right hand to the back, grasping whatever is available to you. On your inhales, lengthen your spine upward, and as you exhale, twist. One more breath here. And on your next inhale, turn your gaze to the front, untwist your body. Take a breath. And on your next inhale, sweep your arms to the sky. This time we will twist to the left. Right hand comes to the front, left hand to the back. Lengthening upward through the spine on your inhale. And as you exhale, find some depth in your twist. One more breath here. And on your next inhale, turn your gaze to the front, untwist your body, hands to your knees, and we'll start to walk our hands forward, coming into table pose. If you would like to place a blanket under your knees, feel free to do that now. Give yourself a little extra cushion. And we'll all meet in table pose. In our table pose, your shoulders are directly over your wrists. Hips are directly over your knees. Tops of your feet are flat on the floor. We'll do some rounds of cat and cow. So on an inhale, drop your belly, roll your shoulders back, gazing up. And as you exhale, lift your spine to the sky, drop your head. Inhale, belly drops, shoulders roll back, gazing up. Exhale, lift your spine to the sky, drop your head. Two more rounds on your breath, adding in whatever feels good to you today. Maybe bending your elbows or finding a child's pose. Long, deep breaths. Come back to your table pose for tricky cat. On and exhale, extend your right leg to the back of the room, flexing through your right foot. Now, if this is where you are feeling good, this is where you should stay. If you'd like to challenge your balance, ground down into your right palm, lift your left arm up and reach your left arm to the front of the room. One long line. One more reach. And on an exhale, place your left palm and your right knee on the mat. Take a breath. Go into the other side. Extend your left leg to the back of the room. Flex through your left foot. If you're happy here, this is where you should stay. If you'd like to challenge your balance, extend your right arm forward, reaching with your fingertips to the front of the room. One more breath. And as you exhale, right palm and left knee come to the mat. Spread your fingers wide. Press back through your arms, hips to heels, child's pose, balasana. Forehead comes to the mat. If your hips are not quite reaching your heels today, you may place a pillow or a blanket on top of your shins to give you some more comfort and ease in this posture. Thank you. One more breath here in child's pose. And on an inhale, return to table pose, checking your alignment, making sure your shoulders are over your wrists and your hips are over your knees. Step your right foot forward between your hands. Your heel should be in line with the heels of your hands. This is low lunge pose. Check your right knee to make sure that your right knee is directly over your right ankle. If this feels good to you, this is where you should stay. If you'd like to take it a little further, walk your hands up onto your thigh. And if you'd like, sweep your arms to the sky. Reaching fingertips up, gazing forward. One more breath here. On your next exhale, draw your hands down through heart center and place your left palm on the mat. Right hand comes to your knee to start. Roll your right shoulder open. And if you would like, lift your right arm to the sky, finding a twist. Here. And as you exhale, return your right palm to the mat. Step your right foot back into table. Just notice how you feel for a breath. And on your next exhale, step your left foot up between your hands. Help it up if you need. Low lunge, remembering to keep your left knee over your left ankle. Like, start to walk your hands up. And you may lift your arms to the sky, finding this beautiful low lunge. On your next exhale, draw your hands down through heart center. Right palm comes to the mat. Left hand comes to your left knee. Roll your left shoulder open. And if you'd like, lift your left arm to the sky. One more breath. And as you exhale, return your left palm to the mat. Tuck your right toes and step your left foot back into downward facing dog. Keep your knees bent if you like. Fingers are spread. Strong arms. Lifting your hips to the sky. One more breath. And on your next exhale, walk your hands back to your feet. Bend your knees and find a soft fold. Uttanasana. Shake your head no. Nod your head yes. Let go of any tension. Round down into both feet, and on your next inhale, sweep your arms up to the sky, gazing up. And as you exhale, draw your hands down through heart center and walk to the front of your mat. Release your arms to your sides. Tadasana, mountain pose. Feet are hip width apart. Now let's all lift our toes and wiggle them. Wiggle your fingers while you're wiggling your toes. Return your toes to the mat. Engage your thighs, engage your core. Your heart is slightly lifted as your shoulders roll back. Arms are energetic and at your sides. Take a breath. We'll do three sun salutations. So on an inhale, sweep your arms to the sky. As you exhale, draw your hands down through heart center. Inhale, sweep your arms to the sky. And this time as we exhale, we will hinge forward at the hips. Uttanasana, soft knees. Inhale, place your hands on your thighs and gaze forward. Exhale, fold. Inhale, sweep your arms to the sky. Draw your hands down as you exhale through heart center. Two more like that. Inhale. As you exhale, hinging forward. Inhale, hands to your shins, gazing forward. Exhale, fold. Inhale, sweep your arms to the sky. And exhale, draw your hands down through heart center. One more. Inhale. Exhaling, hinging forward. Inhale, hands to shins, gaze forward. Exhale, fold. Inhale, sweep your arms to the sky. Keep them overhead, Urdhva Hastasana. Bend your knees, awkward chair. See if you can lift your toes and wiggle them again. Bend your knees just a little more. One more breath here. And on an inhale, come to stand. And as you exhale, draw your hands down through heart center. Close your eyes, two breaths. Do your second breath, open your eyes. We'll add on. On your inhale, sweep your arms to the sky. And as you exhale, hinge and fold forward. Inhale, hands to shins, gaze forward. As you exhale, bend your knees, bring your palms to the mat, step your right foot all the way back. High lunge. Keep your fingertips on the mat to start. Once again, your left knee should track directly over your left ankle. Now lift up on the back of your right knee. Really extend your right leg, gazing forward. And as we exhale, walk your hands to the right. Turn your left foot to the long edge of your mat. Maybe your fingertips are on the mat. Maybe they're on your shins. Slight bends in your knees, hands on your hips. Inhale, come up to stand. And extend your arms out, star pose. Really open your fingers up. Feel that length. Feel that beautiful expansion in your body. Bring your hands to your hips and turn your left toes forward. Bend your left knee, warrior two. Left knee directly over your left ankle. Extend your arms out from your shoulders and your gaze turns to the front of the room over the middle finger of your left hand. Beautiful, everybody. One more breath. Turn your left toes back to the side wall, finding your star pose once again, maybe gazing a little bit up. And as you exhale, draw your hands down through heart center and heel toe your feet into hip width apart. Turn and walk to the front of your mat. Samasthiti. Take a breath. On an inhale, sweep your arms to the sky. And as you exhale, bend your knees, Utkatasana, one more time. One more breath. On an inhale, come to stand. And as you exhale, hinge and fold forward. Inhale, hands to shins, gaze forward. Exhale, bend your knees, palms to the mat. Step your left foot all the way back this time. High lunge. Come up on your fingertips. Right knee directly over your right ankle. Gazing forward and lengthening and lifting through your left leg. On your next exhale, walk your hands around. Turning both feet to the long edge. Hands come to your hips, soft knees, and as you inhale, come to stand, star pose on the right toes to the front of the room. Bend your right knee. Extend your arms out from your shoulders, warrior two. Turn your gaze to the front of the room. Soft yogi gaze. One more breath here. Turn all 10 toes to the side of your mat, finding for the last time our star pose, and really reach this time, really make yourself big. As you exhale, bring your hands down through heart center, heel toe your feet together. Come to the front of your mat. Samasthiti, take a breath. On your next inhale, sweep your arms to the sky. Exhale, draw your hands down through heart center. Inhale, sweep. And as you exhale, hinging at the hips, folding forward. Inhale, hands to shins, gaze forward. And as you exhale, both palms to the mat, bend your knees, and just step back into table pose. I mean our table pose once again. We'll take three rounds of cat and cow. On an inhale, lower your belly, roll your shoulders back, gazing up. And as you exhale, lift your spine to the sky, drop your head. Inhale, belly drop, shoulders roll back, gazing up. And as you exhale, lift your spine to the sky. One more on your breath. Back to a neutral spine and table and swing your legs to one side. Extend your legs to the front of your mat, sitting on your sit bones squarely. Feet and legs are hip width apart, just like we're standing. Flex your feet. Place your fingertips or your hands by your hips. Roll your shoulders back. Lengthen your spine upward. Dandasana, staff pose. One more breath here. Relax your legs and arms. Reach to the insides of your knees and bend each knee one at a time and bring the soles of your feet together. Grasp whatever is available to you, your shins, your ankles, your feet. It's your yoga. Roll your shoulders back. This is called Baddha Konasana. And with a lengthened spine, we will hinge forward. And you can walk your hands forward if you like. Two more breaths here. Inhale, carefully walk yourself back up to sit. Use your hands on the outsides of your knees to lift your knees up. And recline onto your back. Keep your knees bent. Bring your knees into your chest. Give yourself a hug. Now place your feet back on the mat and move your hips over 2 inches to the left. Tee your arms out, palms can be up or down. Bring your knees into your chest and gently allow your knees to fall to the right. Your gaze can stay up at the ceiling or turn to look over at your left fingers. Breath on this side. can be up or to the right. Scanning your body to see how you feel, how your body feels, how you feel emotionally. Maybe you've quieted your mind. Just take a scan. And when you're ready, use your hands on the outsides of your knees to lift your knees up to center. Bring your knees into your chest for one more hug. And then extend your legs long into your final resting pose, your shavasana. Bring your hands together and heart center Anjali Mudra, a seal of offering. The light in me sees and honors the light in you. Namaste. Thank you for joining us today for Yoga for Everybody. I'd like to thank Rich and Evie and Kathy and Liz for spreading yoga throughout our Douglas County community. You will find me until September on the beach Tuesday nights at 6:30 through Kahle Community Center. You can talk to Kahle for details. We are grateful for your practice and for your presence. Namaste.